7 Cape Coral News team, a roaming rooster is catching a lot of people's attention. At least two people snapped pictures of it running around southwest Cape Coral. The big question tonight, where did it come from?
Yeah, and does it belong to anybody? NBC2's Joe Petrello is at Southwest 10th Street right near Chiquita Parkway, and he has been searching all day for this rooster.
Good news, I found the rooster. It's right here in the backyard of a Cape Coral woman's home. And tonight she's trying to find whoever owns it.
The song of a lost rooster.
So far from home.
Karen LeMay is singing along.
He's a handsome guy, but I have a boyfriend. I don't need another one.
That handsome guy has been caught roaming southwest Cape Coral for days now.
I figured that's the thing to do. Go on Cape Coral residence group, see if somebody has this rooster. Like, where did it come from?
The rooster has become a hit on Cape Coral community Facebook groups, and his wandering days, at least for now, look like they're on hold.
I heard it, and I came out, and he doesn't want to leave.
The rooster appears to be comfortable in LeMay's backyard. When I first saw him here, he was shy, hiding in the bushes. But minutes later, he was loving the camera, showboating and crowing.
We're not farmers. We don't want to be woken up at 4 o'clock every morning, and that's what he's been doing.
In a situation like this, Lee County Domestic Animal Services and the City of Cape Coral say you should call a private company to pick up nuisance poultry, but LeMay hopes she can find the owner on her own.
We can't keep it, you know, so if it was a turkey, it would have been eaten already. No, I'm just kidding.
And hopes the rooster's next song is Homeward Bound. In Cape Coral, Joe Petrillo, NBC2.
Leave it to Joe. Thanks, Joe.